No more playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Ready for this, Udo?
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's go, let's go! ready for this, Udo?
Oh, yeah. We're gonna have some fun.
Hope you're ready for this.
Let's go, fresh meat. What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
I can fly!
Wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Please, Udo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive.
Say, League 73, any connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man, we used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing! Wait, for real? Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it.